Sure, we all know what periods, exclamation marks, and question marks are, but you'd be surprised how often people use them incorrectly. On the Untamed World of English Punctuation Program 1, the Standard Deviants are here to help. By illustrating all the rules and tricks, we'll show you when and where you should and shouldn't use these punctuation marks. It's all coming up on the Untamed World of English Punctuation Program 1.